Giants of the sky, military transport helicopters are indispensable elements of the battlefield, both in size and power. In this video, we explore the world's largest, most powerful, and most interestingly designed military transport helicopters. Each of these helicopters pushes the boundaries of technology and engineering and plays a critical role in military operations. Some can carry several tons of cargo for miles, while others are capable of delivering aid to even the most inaccessible areas. The Sikorsky CH-53E Super Stallion is one of the most powerful and largest transport helicopters in the world. Developed for the United States Marine Corps, it is notable for its heavy payload and long range. It has served in a wide range of military operations. In particular, it has been used in critical missions such as providing logistical support on the battlefield, transporting heavy weapons and armored vehicles, and transporting personnel. It has also played an important role in humanitarian aid and disaster response operations. The CH-53E was used extensively in military operations in Afghanistan and Iraq and played a key role in the success of the operations in these regions.
What are the strategic importance of the CH-53 helicopter on the battlefield and the advantages of its high carrying capacity in terms of logistic support? Furthermore, how is this helicopter used by the Marine Corps in amphibious operations, and what is the operational impact of this use?
The logistical support provided by this helicopter on the battlefield is vital thanks to several critical features. Firstly, the helicopter's payload capacity of over 16 tons makes it possible to quickly transport large quantities of supplies and personnel. This allows for fast and effective logistical support on the battlefield. Its ability to operate from both air and sea makes it a flexible tool in various war scenarios. It can be used effectively in amphibious operations, which are especially critical for Marines. This means that the helicopter can provide logistical support in sea-to-shore operations, increasing the chances of success. The helicopter's long-range and high-speed capability is a great advantage in situations requiring rapid response. In operations behind enemy lines, the rapid logistical support provided by the CH-53E significantly increases the success and safety of the operation. The CH-47 Chinook is one of the world's best-known and most widely used military transport helicopters, manufactured by the United States of America. This helicopter is famous for its capacity to carry heavy loads thanks to its two large rotors. It is a multi-purpose aircraft, especially for the transport of personnel, vehicles, and heavy materials. This helicopter has a maximum carrying capacity of 12 tons. This capacity is quite sufficient for the transportation of various military vehicles, ammunition, personnel, and other logistic support materials. Its large cargo compartment and powerful lifting capacity make it indispensable for transporting heavy loads. Armored vehicles it can carry include Humvees, light armored personnel carriers, and artillery batteries. These vehicles can be deployed quickly and effectively in the field, providing operational flexibility. They can also transport large containers, fuel tankers, and even very heavy loads in emergency situations. This capability is critical in disaster response and humanitarian operations, especially in mountainous and forested terrain. It stands out for its reliability and durability even on steep slopes, in dense vegetation, or in extreme weather conditions. The ability to operate at sea and in still waters is one of the unique features of the Chinook. The helicopter does not have the ability to land and float on water, but it can evacuate troops and supplies by flying close to the water surface at low altitude or hovering over water. This is particularly advantageous in amphibious operations and emergency evacuations.
Are Chinook helicopters used exclusively by the United States Army, or are they also used by the military forces of other countries around the world?
These helicopters are used not only by the United States Army, but also by the military forces of many countries around the world. These helicopters are used effectively in different operations and missions due to their multi-purpose and high capacity. The Bell Boeing V-22 Osprey is a tiltrotor aircraft with vertical takeoff and landing capability, revolutionizing the world of aviation. This unique design combines the vertical takeoff and landing advantages of helicopters with the speed and range characteristics of airplanes. It can thus function as both a helicopter and a fixed-wing aircraft. This versatile aircraft is capable of performing many demanding missions. It is used in a variety of missions such as troop transport, material transportation, search and rescue operations, and medical evacuation. One of the most striking features of the aircraft is its rotating rotor system. The rotors, which remain in a vertical position during takeoff and landing, turn into horizontal position during flight and transform into airplane wings. This transformation allows the vehicle to reach speeds that helicopters cannot reach. Furthermore, the rotation angle of the rotors increases the maneuverability of the vehicle and ensures precise control during takeoff and landing.
Which country produced the Bell Boeing B-22 Osprey, and which countries use this military helicopter?
Development of the Osprey began in the early 1980s to meet the United States Department of Defense's requirement for a new vertical takeoff and landing aircraft. The project was jointly led by Bell Helicopter and Boeing Rotorcraft Systems. Users of the V-22 Osprey are not limited to the United States. Japan was the first foreign country to add this aircraft to its inventory. The Japan Self-Defense Forces use this aircraft mainly for humanitarian aid operations and disaster response. The Mi-26 is the world's largest payload-capable military transport helicopter. Designed during the Soviet Union, this massive aircraft made its maiden flight in 1977 and has since played a key role in many critical military and humanitarian missions. The twin-engine, eight-rotor helicopter is capable of carrying a payload of around 20 tons and can carry large military vehicles, artillery systems, and even large passenger aircraft. The helicopter's most notable features include its exceptional payload capacity, as well as its high maneuverability and reliability, even in difficult weather and terrain conditions. Thanks to its large cabin volume, this helicopter is also often preferred for rescue operations after natural disasters or for large-scale construction projects. With its superior technical characteristics and versatility, the Mi-26 helicopter is considered one of the world's most efficient and powerful cargo carriers in both military and civilian fields. Thanks to its ability to successfully perform challenging missions, this helicopter has gone down in history as an important milestone in the field of air transportation. The Boeing SB-1 Defiant is a revolutionary step in the world of aviation. This innovative helicopter is designed to meet the requirements of modern battlefields and civil aviation. Unrivaled in both speed and maneuverability, the Defiant goes beyond traditional helicopters and sets the standard for future aviation. One of its most notable features is that it has coaxial rotors. This design increases the aerodynamic efficiency of the helicopter, while at the same time providing the ability to fly at high speeds. By eliminating the torque problems faced by conventional helicopters, it offers a more balanced and controlled flight experience.
The Boeing SB-1 Defiant helicopter was designed and built by which country? Which militaries are currently using or testing this helicopter?
The SB-1 Defiant was designed and built jointly by Boeing and Sikorsky in the United States. It was developed specifically for the U.S. Army's future vertical lift program. It is currently only being tested by the U.S. Army and is not yet in active use by other militaries. The Sikorsky UH-60 Black Hawk is a transport helicopter that has become a legend in the world of military aviation. Designed for the U.S. Army in the 1970s, it is known for its powerful structure, versatility, and durability. The Black Hawk plays a critical role in military operations and is considered the backbone of logistical support on the battlefield. One of the most striking features of the Black Hawk's design is its high maneuverability and durability. Equipped with advanced aerodynamics, powerful engines, and modern avionics, this helicopter can operate in all weather conditions and difficult terrain. These features make the Black Hawk the helicopter of choice for the armies of many countries around the world. Its versatility makes it indispensable not only in military transport missions, but also in search and rescue, medical evacuation, air assault, and special operations. The helicopter's large internal volume allows for fast and safe transportation of troops and equipment. Moreover, thanks to the hook system in the lower part of the helicopter, the transportation of heavy loads and airlift missions can be successfully carried out. These huge helicopters are indispensable elements of modern battlefields. They play a major role in both troop transport and the transportation of heavy cargo. They are a marvel of advanced engineering and technology, and are critical in enhancing the operational capabilities of military forces. If you liked our video, please don't forget to like it and share your comments with us below. Which topics would you like to see in our future videos? Your suggestions are very valuable to us. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to be notified about our new videos. See you in the next video.